lift your eyes up. Lift your eyes up.
Holy is the Lord, God. Shine your face on this generation. Shine your face on this generation. Shine your face on this generation. Destroy the plots of the enemy completely. Bring this country back, not only economically, but spiritually. To your will, Lord. You gave a warning to Joshua and Caleb when they led those believers into their promised land. You gave a warning. It went something like this: don't forget about God. Don't get so prosperous and busy with your prosperity and take joy in that, that you would forget about the true and living God and how to obey and please and serve Him. Do not forget. Isaiah 44, 21. Remember these, O Jacob, O Israel. And Israel, for you are my servant. I have formed you, you are my servant, O Israel. You will not be forgotten by me, says the Lord. I've blotted out like a thick cloud your transgressions, and like a thick cloud your sins. Return to me, for I have redeemed you. Sing, O heavens, for the Lord has done it. Shout, you lower parts of the earth. Break forth into singing, you mountains. O forest and every tree in it. For the Lord has redeemed Israel and glorified Himself in Israel. Thus says the Lord your Redeemer, and He who formed you from the womb. I am the Lord who makes all things, who stretches out the heavens all alone, who spreads abroad the earth by myself, who frustrates the signs of the babblers and drives diviners mad, who turns wise men backward and makes their knowledge foolishness, who confirms the word of his servant and performs the counsel of his messengers. He drives diviners mad. Glory to God. That's what he's doing tonight. He's driving them crazy. Those who choose to work the occult, those Satan worshipers that have been coming against the church and America and the youth, he's driving them crazy. He's turning them backwards. He's making their knowledge foolishness. But he's confirming the word of his servants and performing the counsel of his messengers. He also says to Jerusalem, you shall be inhabited. Cities of Judah, you shall be built. And I will raise up her waste places, who says to the deep, be dry, and I will dry up your rivers. Who says of Cyrus, he is my shepherd. He shall perform all my pleasure, even saying to Jerusalem, you shall be built, and to the temple, your foundation shall be laid. Father, we ask for a mantle to come upon Mr. Donald Trump. A mantle that he would love you with all of his heart, mind, soul, and strength. An anointing to come upon him, that he would perform all your pleasure, that he would befriend Jerusalem, Israel, and help her to build what you will to be built there. That he would not be a part of dividing the Holy Land, but he would be a help in preventing it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray.